Hello, my name is Ahmed Khalifa. I work as a Global Clinical Development Team Lead at Takeda. I'm based in Zurich. In background, I'm a medical doctor and a gastroenterologist, so I worked for about 7 years in different clinics before joining the industry 5 years ago. And for me, it was very important to join such a program to have the academic background also for drug development, because it's quite different from working with patients in the clinics. Yeah, I joined the program April 2012, so now it's in the second year of the program, and I would certainly recommend people to join that. I already have some people from the company who joined that program for the year after me. And it's a lot of work that you probably need to do over the weekends, but on the other hand, life doesn't get much quieter with time, so it's good to do something like that right away.